capped. This would be especially so in the case of euro to US dollar, with the Fed heading for multiple rate hikes this year. USD, JPY. US dollar to Japanese yen has consolidated losses driven by the recent dollar correction and souring risk appetite in global markets, which reflects a flagging in the reflation trade. A low was logged during the New York afternoon session yesterday, at 113.